Solid pass ahead to Touris. Whoa, what a play! Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, Eisen. Play is halted right now, so it's a chance to hear from Ray Ferraro.
You're not going to get too many jokes, Doc, from these coaches. Both of them are so serious about what the...
Outstanding save with a glove. Good reach there. With a drive. Not through. Fiddled down. Oh, what a stop.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Passing one off now to Doughty. Gathered up by Burry. Puck held near the point. Score! What a great early start for the home squad. The Snipers have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Trying to go to Touris. Muscled down to one knee. Now it's directed to MacKinnon. And angled to Victor. Let's it go. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Just under 5 minutes off the clock. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Beat him on that one. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. MacKinnon's going to the box, and the call is tripping. Got possession. Holds in the corner. 2 sticks together, they cancel. Sent out, and he'll make them chase it. Collected by Doughty. Moscow starting back in the defensive zone. Great job on a cut pass.
Novosibirsk forced another turnover in this very close game.
And he's hammered.
Dennis wants to send the message early that this is going to be a physical game and that his team is here to play.
And he takes the heat off by clearing. To Irons. The Ice Tigers control the play at center. Fantastic shutdown. Moscow's power play could have made a big difference, but did not.
Well, that was a great chance to tie the game, and they weren't able to find the equalizer. So now the players coming off the ice are frustrated.
Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? What's the call? Penalty shot.
No hesitation at all, Doc, by the official to make the penalty shot call on the trip from behind on the attacking player on the breakaway.
Got that in the trapper.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Good clean win on the draw. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Possession established. Good reach there. The Ice Tigers with possession up the wing. Pass goes straight up to Skilly. Picks it up in his own end. Directing that one to Touris. Collected by Burry. Terrific point blank save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Moving it to Dennis. Flings it. Puck is thrown to Dennis. Gains the zone. Close in play. The Snipers start the rush up ice. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Doughty. Blockered away. Snapping a pass to Doughty. Continues on back a little farther. Looking to Irons. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
Just when he thought he had some open ice, he ran into a stop sign. That's gotta hurt.
The draw, the tie up, and his team prevails. on to McKinnon. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it?
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
Moved along and in. Good work with the stick. Grabbed by Moen. Good job with the stick. Nice tip of the pass. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Laid on to Dennis. Around the 20th minute of this period. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot and it got stopped.
Oh, the goalie was screened on that shot. You got to rely on your positioning to make that save.
Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
Clean win on the draw. Pitching this one to Burry. Chip to Irons. Pitching it to Dennis. Backhander to the net. And the first period ends. Only one goal scored. Lots of time left to play.
Present your ticket stub from tonight's game and receive up to 10% off of your meal at Funsville Burgers Family Restaurants.
One period played, a second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
Moscow's team is still in this game, Doc. They're down by one goal, but easily could be a lot more. You hear the term now, puck management. They did not manage the puck at all in that first period.
Pass attempt to Torres. Slid to Irons. They've got it. Strong play, good reach. Gains the blue line. In the defensive zone, still on the move. Passing one off now to Dennis. Goes back into his own end of the ice to see how things are developed. Able to attack now. Score! That one went off a skate. The Snipers have built a two-goal lead now. Perhaps on this faceoff they can make it three before the end of the second period, at least. A faceoff win, let's see what develops. Victor's got it in his own end, headed towards center.
3 minutes, 4 seconds.
He's got a chance. Trying to go to Dennis. Good quick poke check there. Around through the corner. Knocks it away with the stick. And they've got it again. And now it's directed to Torres. Moving it to Burry. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Moscow's trying to get it going along the boards. Loose puck, the defense got in the way there. It's an onside play. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. McKinnon's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
2 minutes for tripping.
We have a winner. Good intercept.
The Snipers force another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with it.
Gathered in and played back out again by Victor. The Ice Tigers lug that puck along the boards. Denied by the defense. Puck loose. Trying for it. Score! And it's a one-goal game. The Ice Tigers are only one goal behind, so they've gotten themselves back into this game. Perhaps they can tie it before the end of the second. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Directing that one to Torres.
33 seconds.
Grounded again. Good solid defensive play there. Just a backhand. Puck is thrown to Dennis. The Snipers setting things up in their own end. Snapping a pass to Skilly.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
Oh, broke it up.
Looking to Torres. Into the end of attack.
Good jab with the stick there.
Good grab again. And play is stopped for a penalty. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
Penalty to number 9, 2 minutes.
Tie up and help from the winger.
11 minutes, 35 seconds.
Gathered in by Doughty. Pitching this one to Torres. Retreats into the defensive zone. Pitching it to Burry. Good intercept. Moscow's moving the puck up the wing. Smart recovery by Doughty.
Wrist shot off a body. No, oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more.
Neither team is giving up much in the way of room or scoring chances. Every inch of the ice is being contested. It's been a pretty good low-scoring game.
The Snipers are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill.
The power play's been okay tonight, but while they scored earlier in the game, they've often looked a little bit out of sync, and I guess as a coach, you've got to go back to the drawing board when the power play looks like this.
The Ice Tigers have been handed a minor penalty for tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Pass attempt to Torres. Gathered up again by Victor. Passing one off now to McKinnon. Gets in. What'll he do? One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. Dennis has a minor penalty here, and the call is tripping. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Can't get a shot on it. Loose puck due to the play by Victor. And possession reestablished by Skilly. Head up as he carries through center. Propelled to McKinnon.
Terrific determination
by Skilly. Shoots! That hits somebody. Oh, how can they miss that pass? On to McKinnon. Looking for room. And so now a penalty will be hit. Power play unit gets a two-man advantage. It's not a long one, but might be enough.
Penalty to number 88. 2 minutes for interference.
They win it.
17 minutes.
He banks the pass ahead. Banked right ahead. One timer. Got it all.
Now that's a quick glove.
Off win here. Knocked right off the stick. And that one's chopped away.
What a hit!
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
The Snipers have gotten to center ice. Shoots one. Missed. Shoots.
A wonderful shot answered quickly.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Torres got a minor here for interference.
They moved the puck around beautifully on the power play. Just nothing to show for it.
I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting that to happen here. Let's see if it does. And it's lifted back out of trouble. Into the last minute of the second period. Trying to go to Skilly. Laid on to McKinnon. Offensive possession here. Skill play by Burry. Moskow's moving the puck in the defensive zone. And now it's directed to Dennis. Let's it go. Score! Late in the period. Couldn't get much later for that one. Have been played here and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
Join our fan club and receive a membership card, discounts on team merchandise and team ringtones, as well as email notifications on upcoming promotions and exclusive fan club member events.
At least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
The Ice Tigers are lucky to still be in this game, Doc. They've been outplayed by a large margin, especially in time of possession. One lucky bounce, and they're right back in it.
Got that pass off the boards. Chip to Skilly. Moving it on up the wing. Two sticks together, they cancel. Slid to Skilly. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Moving it to Touris. The Ice Tigers through the neutral zone continue with possession. Gathered up again by Moen. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. It's dumped in. Looks over his options from the corner. Great save in close.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Directing that one to Irons. Into the attacking end. One-timer. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Knocked it away with the stick. Puck is thrown to Touris. Good standing poke check. That puck's loose. Good defense. Has it picked up. And they are in. That play goes offside. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Pressing on with it up the wing. Nice stand-up poke check there. And it's a good pickup. The Ice Tigers carrying it on in neutral ice. That one shot over half the length of the ice all the way down there, and it becomes an icing. A little under 8 minutes have gone by in the third. It's a 3-1 game. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Broke it up well with the poke check. Moskow's continuing on up the wing. Good work there. They'll have to try it again because of the defender's stick. He gains the zone. Shoots. Score! Curry! Grabbed. The two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. In the defensive zone, pressing on. Moskow's controlling play through center. Looks from the corner. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Mullen's often the focus of other teams' physical play. He's going to have to pick himself up after he got trucked there.
Makes that play deep. Takes a perfect pass. Boy, that's what your wings are for. They give it to you right in the center. That's a good solid poke check. Puck's loose, denied by the roadblock. Propelled to Burry. That play went offside. Neutralized faceoff win. The Snipers with possession in their own end. Snapping a pass to Moen. Wouldn't let him by. The poke check worked.
looking to Dennis. Possession once again by Victor. Skilled play by Doughty. And a save. Moving well with it in their own end. The Ice Tigers have control of the puck at center ice. Pitching this one to Dennis. Gets across, looks over his options. And the puck gathered in by Doughty. Taken away.
Novosibirsk just caused another turnover. That's a big reason, Doc, they have a huge lead in this game.
Possession established on the pickup by Doughty. The Ice Tigers look to make a difference up the wing.
Shoots one. Solid glove save.
We are in the 60th minute out of 60. Pitching it to Burry. Gains the zone. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Pass attempt to Touris. Hard work, but it paid off. No icing. Block that one. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. He covers and holds on. Solid clean win. A shot. Score! That's a strong, quick answer. Moscow's goal gets them to within two. There is still time, thus there is still hope. It's a good thing. Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. And sent down to Burry. Got it right back. Puck grabbed. What's next? Nicely patted away. Score! He completes the hat trick. The Snipers with a center ice face-off win. Moscow setting things up through the neutral zone.
47 seconds.
Puck loose, denied by the defense. He's alone! Oh, fine move to get by. Game over. The game is over. A lopsided victory. I look at the shots and wonder if they didn't count for warm-up.
No hesitation at all, and the thought process is what it should be. Shoot the puck.
And again, we thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the evening as much as we did. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.
In the graveyard, I'm gonna make that fire rain. No mercy, no mercy. Take honey from the hornet's nest. I'm the bullet in the barrel. I'm the gold in the treasure chest. Gonna hurt. Are you ready for the devil, man? Are you ready for the devil, man? Are you ready for the devil? Are you ready for the devil, man? Are you ready for the devil? At the crossroads, your sins I'm forgiving. You're gonna take that dark oath. You wanna dig in the earth, you wanna play in the flames. My flame's gonna hurt. Are you ready for the devil, man? Are you ready for the devil, man? Are you ready for the devil? Are you ready for the devil, man? Are you ready for the devil? No mercy, no mercy.